Hi, I am Khien in Gemongala. I will be your guide on learning constructivism. I believe that learners are active thinkers. They can explore education. So in short, constructivism.
You were looking at me like you wanted to stay.
Learners at the artisan.
When I saw you yesterday, I'm not wasting your time. I'm not playing no games. Feeling this way, there's so much we can't explain. Maybe we're helping each other escape. I'm with you. Who knows the secret tomorrow will hold? We don't really need to know. Is you here with me now? I don't want you to go. You here with me now? I don't want you to go.
Imagining another type of dog, and that is prototype. You command your students to close their eyes and imagine a typical dog. Let's move on to the last kind of concept, which is concept as exemplars. It is so easy because exemplars, from the root word itself, example. Exemplars is a variety of examples, concepts that have variety of examples.
Looking at me like you wanted to stay.
After knowing what this concept,
when I saw you yesterday, I'm not wasting your time, I'm not playing no game. I see ya. Who knows the secret tomorrow will hold? We don't really need to know. Is you here with me now? I don't want you to go. Maybe we're perfect strangers. Maybe it's not forever. Maybe the light will change us. Maybe we'll stay together. Maybe we'll. you got me feeling this way. There's so much we can't explain.